Today, we are not filming a sit-down video, but it looks like a sit-down video. Today, we are filming the 24 Hours of English Challenge. Yay! It's Chilla's first time to film this challenge. We thought about doing it many different times, but every time Chilla was like, I need to practice, and then we never ever did it. So today, we're gonna speak only in English. And Chilla's really excited, as you can tell. She's just not gonna speak. So as some of you may know, I came here to study Japanese, and when I first arrived, I didn't really speak any Japanese. I learned to read hiragana and katakana. What's not Japanese? How else am I supposed to speak? When we first met, I was still like in a very like early stage, like maybe the first class or second class of school. So yeah, I couldn't really speak Japanese. So we spoke in English at that time. But then I quite quickly got better at Japanese within like the first 6 months, and we spoke pretty much maybe like 80% Japanese with each other from then, and then 20% English, and now basically we
100%
only speak Japanese. I speak English to Shogo, but Shogo never replies in English. Today we're gonna try fix that. So we've got the challenge.
Fix.
Especially because, imagine this on the kit. Before we start the 24-hour challenge, even though we have already started, Shogo is gonna take a lesson, an English lesson, online, Nick, with Campbell.
Okay, fine.
But you love chatting. Some of you guys may already know, but Shogo learned English mostly from just going abroad and talking to people, and never really studied English, except for school. But you don't really remember that, right? So this will be like one of the first times Shogo was actually studying.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
That's good. Where are you from?
I'm from Japan. I'm living in Tokyo.
Tokyo?
Yes.
Well, are you able to introduce yourself formally? Like, keep some name, age, where you're from, and then like, what you do in your free time? Are you able to do this?
I'm sure I have a fiance, and she's British. I often invite my fiance to go to fishing, but she has never gone with us yet.
Yeah, right. You said it right. Very good. She's never gone with us.
Yes.
You said it correctly. Very good.
Oh, thank you. And
I see the YouTube picture thing. You have a YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
That picture. Yeah, that.
We have 350,000 subscribers.
That is a lot. I'm nervous now. That is a lot of people. Because I don't want you to be nervous. That's not the point of Cambly. This is the time for you to say whatever you want. No fear. I won't judge you if you make mistakes. Man, it's really okay if you say something wrong.
Connect with native tutors at the touch of a button. More than 10,000 native tutors are registered, and students are able to connect without making reservations. Plans are flexible in both duration and frequency, with a wide range of lesson styles from planned curriculums to free chat. Cambly can be accessed by PC and mobile platforms, so no third-party service is needed. All lessons are recorded for personal review, and online chat translation is available during lessons.
You know, say
yeah.
Whatever you want. It's okay. I'm not going to say anything bad, I promise.
Baby, I have a nice teacher! It's so hot.
Okay, I'm hungry. So let's eat something. I mean, dirty. So we both got changed.
Because we got sweaty.
No, actually because... So we both got changed because we're going outside. Now we're gonna go eat outside. We're gonna eat sushi. There's a gorgeous boy in the background! Shogo-do.
Purring cat.
Oh, so sweet!
Closer.
Turn it on.
Yeah.
Where are we going, Shogwa?
Sushi restaurant.
We're going to a sushi restaurant.
I'll introduce my favorite sushi.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to it. I'm gonna make the matcha. And that's like silver. Oh, wait, something else is coming.
Oh, this is the shawarma.
And then the ones that aren't on the plate are for everything.
Shawarma's ordered so much.
I went to sushi cooking class in Japan one time. こいつ をここにまっぱっぱっぱってでここにワイピングするこれを。
Really?
Some wasabi. Is there wasabi in here? It's a lot of wasabi. I think I'm gonna die. And then you would take some of this. Then you would do this. And then you could go. I was taught at school at the sushi class. Shogo, where are we going now?
We are going to.Go to Don Quixote or buy some things.
Wait, what? Where are you going? What is Don Quixote?
For foreign people. Okay, Don Quixote is like Japanese amusement park.
Amusement park? Is it?
Yes.
Okay. Don Quixote sells like everything.Do you want to wear this? What's this?
This is Jinbei. I don't know.
I've never. I know it, but I've never worn one. Or maybe I have, like in a hotel.
Let's buy later.
What do you mean later?
Next year?
Let's pick one.
And? Are you sure?
Yeah.
No, it's expensive.You can choose. Up to you. Okay. Finished. We don't need this.
Let us know in the comments if you think we need this.
Are you sure?
Yes. What are we doing?
We are waiting for ETC set of card.I don't know how to say in English.
This box. We did it! Now he's looking cute! Down there! Woo! Way! Now we're ready for a hot Japanese summer. I like your pattern.
Really?
Yeah. I like these little clouds that look like brains.
Your house also nice pattern. Like.
So Shogo said that these balls are something to do with summer, but I mean, I don't know.
This one
has these round things, which means summer.
I feel so summer. And you were so sexy when you were getting changed. Look, Dima. Look. Your father's new outfit. I'm glad we bought it.
Even though you really, really didn't want to.
But you were so sexy and so comfortable.
Okay. What do you think of my outfit? Which one's better? I actually prefer Shawarma's, but I know it's like a man's pattern in Japan. I have made dinner!
Buta don. Well, this is the buta part. The don will be finished in 2 minutes.
Now you keep complaining.Oh yeah. Shogo's already editing the beginning of this video. When we went to England, Shogo did.
I'm sure, sure. What?
Shogo taught me a trick, but apparently you have to make the spoon wet before you put it in here so it doesn't get stuck.
I'm starving.
You can't eat that much, can you? That's enough.
No.
Shogo. I don't think you can eat that much.
What's wrong?What's wrong? Yes. Yes. What is this? Did you do shit on the floor?
Oh no, it's the letters.
Ah. Like British style. In Japanese, いただきます. Like this? Like.
Hey, you're a football player. What are you doing?
Yeah, penalty kick.
Sometimes in American films or something, they have like a prayer circle. Like everyone at the table does.
Ah, yeah, 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 yeah.
Right, but normally by yourself it would be this, but like. And then you eat.
Nice. ちょっと今日はね、ちょっと早めに10時就寝です。
Wait, that's Japanese. Why are you speaking Japanese?
Ah!
Did you already forget?
Right, right. I forgot.
But do you think you got better today?
A little bit, I think.
You think so? You think you got more used to it? If you're interested in checking out Cambly, you can get a discount if you use coupon code CHUSAN. Check out the description box below. Good night!
Good night, see you next video! Subscribe.
Leave a like, subscribe.
This is a moment I have been waiting for.